I am here with 55 people who've had my consultation. Everybody say hi.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Oh,
Muscle out.
Yeah, where are y'all? Yo, we're all here. Check this out. Hold on. Everybody's here. Okay, there's about 50 people here who've had my consult. And what I'm teaching them, this is part of our Zoom call, is how to come back from a loss. What they seen here, these two trades that are down 52%, okay, they watched the whole battle. We were down 91%. I'm teaching them how to fight, okay? Now we're only down 58%. Guys, wasn't that amazing that these trades didn't get liquidated?
Fucking
yeah.
Crazy.
It's like they were listening to you all the time.
Yeah.
Crazy, man.
I mean, we got screenshots here, right? Hold on. We were killing some. We did a live trade. Hold on. Where was it? So we did some live trades, right? And then I said, I shouldn't enter here. Look, here's all the screenshots. We close. We win. I re-enter. It goes against us. It goes crazy against us. Okay? And now we're here. And we got a profit here. We can pick that right off the top. Close market. Come on, close. Cool. Profit's getting small. Server busy. Come on. We have in the wallet 0.270. Now, sometimes if it turns into a loss, if they have lag, you can write to support. Support's been really great. So, 27.022. Good. It'll keep going up. That's even better. Let's refresh the screen. We are still here in the trade, okay, up 13%. Massive server overload. Even Coinbase crashed the other day. Sometimes it helps if you switch back and we go here. And we go here. Come on, get me out of the trade. So we closed the trade. We went from 2.70 to 2.76, okay? And now we have these two. But remember, people, this is how forgiving markets is. These two trades, look at the deal IDs, 355 and 606, are still in the fight. So the whole lesson of this is, if you have direction, don't take a panic loss, okay? Here, if we look at the 6 hour, okay, we're starting to form direction for the longs. Everybody got liquidated. They didn't touch us because we're on markets. We look at the 1 hour. Okay, we're losing a little momentum. The 1 hour is only like a wave in the ocean. Okay. Oh, God. We're running out of time here. Anyway. So, and I did set this up that it's paid for. But it is what it is. I changed computers. Guys, we might get cut off. Okay. But is there anything that you want to say to everybody in YouTube land? Anybody want to speak? Hold on. Where's my Zoom? I don't know where it is. You guys still there? Oh my God, I lost everyone. So this lesson is really about, now they're all gone, wallet building. Look at this. Okay. Screenshot. So we're here. Now we're here. Now we're here. So the whole lesson here is with Margex. When you put a trade in, it has to be a dollar amount that you're okay with losing. These trades are 277, which is $4,000 for me. I am willing to let this go to zero before I take a manual loss when I have direction, okay? Now, you adjust your trade size accordingly. If you put $100 here and you get 100% win, okay? You made $1.64. If you put $1,000 here, hit the question mark. $16 from your wallet. I like to use 7. This is my thing. Like, I like to use 277. So that's the $4,000 trick. But that's times 60 is over $250,000 of other people's money. Look how this is coming back. Imagine if you panic sold. Do a little screenshot. Look at this, guys. Guys, I'm bringing you all back. Okay, let me share my screen with you. Let me show you the trade where we're at. All right, I got all my guys back. They're all piling back in from the Zoom. Okay, all the guys that had my consult and everything else. We're back. Guys, look what's happened to this trade.
30%.
Look, we're down 91% the same trade. You've seen this live. And right now,
fucking
we're only down 26-28%. We're coming in for the kill.
I can also.
Get a screenshot.
Thank you.
Get back up here. Now, here's lower your background right. Noise, whoever's got background noise. Here's the thing, guys. Yo, mute yourselves. Alright. Here we go. So, guys, hold on. You see my screen?
Yeah.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
You understand now about taking panic losses? About
how
forgiving Margax is? Hold on, forget this 27%. Look. You guys seen this happen live. We went through all of this together, closed trades, winning trades on my Zoom, okay? And then I said, don't enter here, but I'm gonna do it anyway because I had direction and it went against me. But now we're here. And now we are here. Whoever has background noise,
mute yourself. Bounce back, come back. Be like 95% down, and the logic of just being willing to lose what is in the trade, having you explain it that way is so fucking clear.
Kamikaze.
Here I was putting in like big amounts of money into a trade, and I'd be sitting there biting my fucking fingernails because I want to make a shitload of money instantly, and then I'll get fucking liquidated, and then oh fuck, I'll be in a fucking shit headspace. Whereas the way that you're explaining it is just fucking beautiful, and that's how it has to be done, clearly.
What we call these are kamikaze trades, okay? I've said this to you before, but now I'll say it for the video, okay? Whatever I put in the trade, I am willing to lose, because we've just witnessed being down 90%, and Margax, and they have this MP shield thing, whatever, that prevents bots and scam wicks and all the stuff you find on the other exchanges, right? And this, I mean, is so forgiving for the new person to be able to come back to here. And even if we are back down, we know now I could be down as much as 90%. Nothing's changed. Just because I was down only 27%, I'm not taking a loss. By the time you take a loss and then go back in and you keep doing that, you wipe your wallet. The real way is, look, they're going to FOMO buy. I know I'm going to be down 100%. I'm not even halfway there yet. And the idea is wallet building. I have 0.277 in the wallet. Let me show you where I started this morning. Okay, so I started this morning with 0.12. Okay, had my first kill. And this was actually an overnight trade. There was an Ethereum trade that got liquidated. But this was such a big win, it didn't matter. So my second trade, okay, that one was 211%. And the second trade, this one, 1.4, wait. So we went from 1.2 to 1.4, whatever. Okay, but that was just this morning. Go to Trades Current. Wallet building. This is what I want to teach everyone at home, how to build their wallet. Hold on, this is really far on my way. You guys are looking at all my stuff on my desktop. All right, this was yesterday, 5:21. Okay, now, wallet building. The whole point of this is to go in and out quickly. How did you know when to enter? Because I'm fucking horrible. Look at them in the chat. Alright, so this is why we fight. Okay, hey, hold on. This is the trade. Let me go over this. Let's go over wall. Okay. I started here. I always like to, when I start, take a snapshot of my beginning balance. Okay? So I started here. Watch the balance as I go through these trades. Now I'm at 0.55. put in two more trades. 0.552, 0.64 wallet built. 0.66. Now, you can put in many trades, whatever, but remember, each trade, you want to size it so it's enough that if you win, it matters. But if you lose, you're okay with seeing it down 60-70% and even letting it get liquidated. Look at the wallet here, guys, here, top left. This is how you get rich in crypto. This is called piranha bites. Just keep biting them and building the wallet. Look at the wallet grow, guys. See up here? Everyone see
that?
Yep.
Yeah.
Right.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
On this day, I went from 0.39, I believe, to 1.70. This was yesterday. Okay. This was absolute killer day. Hold on, there's stuff in the way here. So we went through the entire cycle. Okay, building the wallet. Okay, the last one that I recorded. Okay, I did say it was the end of day. All right, but like you guys, I can't resist. I can't believe I wasn't recording that. So we were going through all of this. Okay, and I was showing them how the wallet was growing. Okay, and I did take two liquidations, but still, I closed this day at 1.70 Bitcoin from 0.39. This is wallet building. This is your whole goal. Do you guys get this?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Sacrifice the pawns.
Yeah, yeah. You send out kamikaze trades, okay? What you're going to do is you are going to... Let me make the box smaller. And so, these two trades have just been liquidated. It took 100%. These are kamikaze trades. What does this mean? This one, we let it go until it's liquidated. We wait. There it is. Gone. So now we're down to 0.11. Guys, I want you to see that this is okay. It's really important to see that this is okay. So now we check direction again. We reassess the situation, okay? And it looks like on the 1 hour, we're losing strength. On the 6 hour, we don't really have clear direction. Everybody's liquidated. We don't really have clear direction, okay? And you see now the 100% goal. It takes 100%, okay? Now me, I wouldn't drop down the short here. I wait my turn. If it's gonna be shorting, I'm not gonna short at the fucking bottom, okay? But what's great about this exchange is you still have a fighting chance. If this was Bybit, okay, you want to cross or something, you'd be wiped to zero. Zero. And to me, you have to learn the ability to let trades go. For me, I don't care about this small amount because I can build it back up. And I'll show you yesterday, I took these wallet, you know, builder trades. But my personal trades, I mean, on this one alone, I made 9,000. Okay. On this one, we're going to make 7,000. And then we go into my trades from yesterday. Another one, I don't know, almost $4,000, another $10,000, another $2,000, another whatever those are, okay? So you see, look, 75% and 33%. So you have to take the liquidations for the wins, okay? And I'll show you one more why I fight to the end. Let's see if I can find this. You don't want to see that guy. Okay, why we fight? Okay. First of all, I have trades that are insane, okay, with wins, okay, and I do them live in video, and I will show, I am the only transparent YouTuber, let's see what they say in chat, rashing the darts, okay, got out the shields, why fight, look at this guy, okay, deal number 6418, I was down 55%, I refuse to take a manual loss. They will have to bleed me out and take it all like they just did, because if I come up here, remember that deal number, 6418. Deal number 6418. Look, that's why I'm willing to lose it all. and not bail out at 56%. Does this help you guys?
Yes.
Yes. Absolutely, yeah.
It very much so.
Mindset, yeah.
Yeah, massively.
This is how the mindset must be, okay?
Yep. Even though you've said this before and you explain it, just hearing it again and again, it finally starts to fucking sink in. So I think it's somewhat fucking built into us to just not fucking listen. Like, to just not listen as it, like, you drill it into us, but we just don't fucking listen. Do you know what I mean?
Yep.
So it's good to hear it again. Thank you.
And it's good for Oracle,
I remember you saying a while back, man, focus on the wins, not the money. Yes. And that's been the biggest thing for me. Do you remember when you put that up on the Discord?
Yes. Because everybody's trying to make money. Okay?
Focus on the wins, man. That was the biggest advice I took, man. Do you know what I mean?
You gotta, you see, trade smaller. So if you lose it, you're okay. But you have to be able to experience what I just showed you. From massive loss to massive victory. That will never happen. Okay, if you just panic sell every time it goes against you. What else you guys want to add? Let's see where we are. Dumping. But I missed the dump. When you miss the dump, you have to wait, man. You have to wait.
Yeah, wait.
Now let's see.
The show the FOMO.
Now look at this, right? For direction. I only got 1 6-hour candle. It's fucking green, man. Alright? That's not clear direction. Like, ooh, I could draw. Let's do TA. Yeah. That's clear
direction,
right? Look, that's what TA people do, right? It could go anywhere from here to here, okay? Hold on.
Nice.
Wait on. Fuck my whole chart. Hold on. It won't stop. Once it starts with TA, it just don't stop. Look, it's all just insanity. Let me reset my chart. For everybody at home, this is how you set your chart up, okay? You want to be on the 6-hour, and then we'll wrap this up. Because I have an exotic card to go by. Hiking a sheet. Pull it all the way back here, because we don't care about nothing else. We pull it close. We enable the sunny decree balloons of doom, which is the liquidation bubbles, and they will appear. So at this moment, my tactical decision would be to wait. We may have a direction here. I'm gonna wrap this up here. Guys, anybody wanna speak of the value of joining the Discord or the console?
The education you provide is priceless, my friend. Thank you so much.
The difference between winning and losing.
Straight up.
Evergreen. Before everybody at home tries to join in, by the time they do, this will be fucking gone. Okay?
Hey.
And it's funny because most of you guys are the ones in green. Look at this. Killing it. Yeah, guys, say that you're real, that this is real. They don't believe
this. Literally, this is
definitely real.
We are real fucking people.
Yeah.
Right.
Fucking real world war.
As my boy Muso Man chiming in as he scratches the gorilla balls. The one and only crypto Muso. What about the community? Have you ever been in a community like this before?
This is the
best. Never.
No, usually it's a great community. Everybody's trying to sell you something else. Yeah.
Yeah.
Everybody tries to help each other.
Yeah, no memes, no nonsense, not a bunch of people guessing the prices. We're all just following along. What do you think about the DTU, the daily trade updates that I do?
The DTU is the best fucking thing ever.
It is
fucking event.
Lifesaver.
First thing I look at in the morning.
Yep. I try to post everything I can. I warn you in advance what's going to happen. I mean, we set up to get the fucking FOMOs. We know when they're going to come. Everything. I want to thank all you guys. This has really, really been great. I really enjoyed
thank you.
Talking to all of you.
Thank you.
Thanks,
all of you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you
very much.
I missed it, how epic it was. And
Absolutely.
Go ahead and wrap this up. Everybody, enjoy your new time. You guys have a wonderful day, okay?
Thank you.
See you later.
Thanks, Oracle.
Thank you.
Yo.